Yeah, so funny story. The before pictures I took of this process, because obviously you're supposed to do a before and after. Funny thing, the before pictures are gone, bro. Like, they're gone. I remember specifically forgetting why I took these pictures and thinking, why are these ugly close-ups in my camera roll? And I deleted them like 2 months ago, and I'm just clocking now that I did that.
Mush, man. What the hell?
So luckily I have pictures from a distance, like me doing a selfie barefaced, and I'm gonna use that. But obviously they're not close-ups, unfortunately. But obviously, like, you want to know if the lash growth is enough for you to see your lashes from a distance for other people to notice it. So like, doing the whole close-up thing, I don't really feel like we're even missing out that much, you know. Like, at the end of the day, if the lash grows, you'll be able to see it more from a distance. You'll know if it's worth it at the end of the video, you know. So the concoction I made was almond oil, castor oil, and rose water. The rose water I didn't record, I don't know why, but it's in there. The bottle I got from eBay, so a lash bottle. And yeah, so I'm gonna show you the before now. Consistency flew out the window. I would forget to do it for like a week or 2 weeks, but like, you know, it's life. It's just to strengthen the lashes. They will grow on their own. So as a summary, my lashes are definitely thicker and fuller than before I started this oil. For actual transparency, I made sure to not curl my lashes and not put on mascara. So like, I've clearly just finished washing my face. That's why my face is wet. Because I'm not gonna lie, I've seen people do before and afters, and the before is completely natural, and then the after has mascara, lash curlers, and even a cheeky lash lift. Some of them even do Photoshop for the thumbnail, because that's not a before and after, that's a before and trickery. Be so fucking for real right now. But overall, I definitely reached my goal, because the whole reason I did this, because I wanted a lash lift. I saw one of my mutuals on TikTok get a lash lift. I said, what, where did these lashes come from? She explained how she grew out her lashes for a bit, for like 2 months, and then she got a lash lift because her eyeballs were basically bald. She was able to grow them out. Lash lift. When I tell you, her eyes are popping. Bro, when I get my lash lift, no one can talk to me anyhow anymore. Huh? If you knew me before, you do not know me now. When I get this lash lift, you'll never hear the end of it. I swear down, every intro for every video from now on, it will just... Hi guys, it's just Divine and her lash lift. Do you know what I mean? Fam, and I'm not gonna lie, lash lifts are very expensive. £50, yay. That's why I haven't gotten it yet. I just want to keep it for a special occasion first. I don't want to be just spending money anyhow.